think he was having a discussion with some folks and mentioned something in passing, which has been a longstanding belief that he's maintained. This isn't the first time that you've heard this concern of his. Trey?
It's not, but I think it's worth clarifying whether illegal ballots or illegal immigrants.
And I think there's been studies. There's one that came out of Pew in 2008 that showed 14% of people who have voted were non-citizens. There's other studies that have been presented to him. It's a belief he maintains.